This is a large animal that's become extinct in parts of Britain in the last 10 years.
A journey from the east coast of England to the tropics of the Canaries.
In Gran Canaria, it's one of the best places to see them.
So it is the last stronghold for the angel shark, but we have so many questions which are unanswered.